Alright, so Hank gives me plenty of time to realize what I forgot to do here. But I don't. Until I pull the trigger, apparently, because I don't treat it like a malfunction, like a light primer strike or something, I go right to loading the gun up. And then, as you can see, I have to reload out of my back pocket because I wasn't carrying an extra mag and a carrier. That won't happen again. And I think I also wrecked out a good round there after the mandatory reload. I don't know why. So that's that.
Goodbye.